60 years ago. No, World Vision was actually in the Philippines, born in Visayas. So the first orphanage that was supported by World Vision is in Visayas. And so we just thought that it's fitting to go back to our roots. And this is the next, like next to Manila, this is the next area we want to concentrate in. Actually, the biggest portfolio, the biggest number of programs that World Vision has is in Visayas, especially after Yolanda happened. So we just want to, well, giving back, recognizing our roots, and then acknowledging then the support that we've been receiving, particularly from the Cebuanos. You see, well, do you know how many sponsors we have here?
485.
So close to 500 sponsors are here in school, and we hope to see that grow. It's amazing because we could see the Cebuanos supporting the Cebu kids, the children from Cebu, taking care of your own. And that is really impressive. And we've seen the commitment of our donors and sponsors here. So yeah, that's basically the reason why we want to do it here. We want to do it. We want to have other regional runs, but we do it first in Cebu because we have a strong base of supporters here already. And then, what makes it different from the other runs? I don't know. I also support other runs. You know? I also join other runs by my NGOs. World Vision in the Philippines is registered with the SWD. So whatever resources we raise, 80% of that has to go back to the community. We are only allowed to use 20% of any resources we raise for operations, you know? So for OPEX. So very tough actually to, sometimes that's a dilemma. No? So other international organizations don't have that kind of dilemma. But for us, we're very strict, so whatever we raise, 80% of that has to go back to the community.